stands. And everything around me. That's a sort of feeling of love. And I decided with the yesterday to just go down and check out the show. And we were dancing and singing and moving to the groove. And just when it hit me, somebody's
Cumbrio is an a cappella group that is consisted of boys and girls, all student-led, and we do a bunch of pop tunes, and sometimes we dive into some funk or other genres, but it's all vocal.
My experience with Cumbrio so far has been wonderful. We have so much fun, and we learn lots of really cool songs. I've learned a lot about music, and reading music, and learning music, and it's just full of wonderful people, and I made so many good friends through it.
Cumbrio performs at the fall concert and the spring concert that the school hosts, and we also perform at events such as Pennington Day, or we presented at a Model Who meeting at the Hope Valley Vineyards once, but our main concerts are school-oriented.
I decided to join Cumbrio because it looked like so much fun, and they always sang really cool songs at the concerts, and I'd never been in an a cappella group before, so I thought I'd try out.
The difference between Cumbrio and other singing groups, such as You Got Mail or Chamber Singers, is that Cumbrio is all student-led, so it's not run by the school or with the teacher. Rather, it's run by myself and one other leader, and it's audition-based. You have to audition, and we have to accept you into the group before you can start performing with us.
The difference between Cumbrio and other singing groups is that we are a cappella, which means we sing without instruments, and we also do pop songs.
The songs that we're rehearsing at the moment is a funk medley, which consists of Superstition, Play That Funky Music, White Boy, Brick House, and Hammer Time by MC Hammer. The other song that we're doing is 21 Guns, which is a song that was arranged for the original cast of The Sing-Off on NBC. Cumbrio decides what songs to sing because the leaders choose the songs, but we ask what the input is of the entire group before we decide on doing one particular song.
In order to join Cumbrio, you have to audition, of course, and in that audition, you have to be able to hold your own pitch while others sing around you. You also have to know how to read music, and you also have to know how to blend and balance with the rest of the group, and you also obviously have to be able to sing pop music.
The audition process for Cumbrio consists of four or five parts. We have them do a sight singing, we have them do a vocal warm-up so we can hear what their range is like, we listen to them sing 30 seconds of a pop tune, and we also like to just talk with them for a little bit just to see what their personality is like, to see if they fit in with the group.
Their relationships in Cumbrio are wonderful. They were a little rocky at first, but now we're all a really tight-knit group. It's really a family, and we love making music together, and we all love each other a lot. The most exciting part about participating in Cumbrio is definitely the performing. We all get such a high up there on stage with each other. We feed off each other, and it's just the most wonderful feeling in the world that I'm up there making music with all these people that I love.
Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to